मॉर्निंग माई लवली स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू योर जी के क्लास. स्टूडेंट, टूडे आई विल टीच यू लेसन 40, 41 and 44. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो स्टूडेंट, लेसन 40, स्पोर्ट्स प्लेसेस. ओके, नाउ गिवन बिलो आर पिक्चर्स ऑफ सम स्पोर्ट्स. राइट द नेम्स ऑफ प्लेसेस वेयर दे आर प्लेड using the clues given in the box. Okay, now first is boxing. So student, boxing is a combat sports in which two people, usually wearing protective gloves and other protective equipment, okay, such as hand wraps and mouth guards, throw punches at each other for a predetermined amount of time in a boxing ring. So student, where is boxing played? Yes, answer is ring. Answer is ring. Okay. Second is shooting. So shooting is the act or process of discharging a projectile from a ranged weapon. Shooting as a sports demonstrates the accuracy and speed of the shooter in aiming at targets using guns like pistols and rifle. So student, where is shooting played? Yes, answer is range. Okay, range, range. Okay, now third is cricket. So student, cricket is a bat and ball game played between two teams of 11 players on a field. So student, where is cricket played? Yes, answer is ground. Ground. Okay. Now fourth, swimming. Swimming is an individual or team racing sports that requires the use of one's entire body to move through water. Okay, the sports take places in pools. So student, where is swimming played? Yes, answer is pool. Okay, now in pool. Cycling. Cycling also called bicycle or biking. Student, where is cycling played? Yes, answer is velodrome. Yes, velodrome. Okay, now badminton. Badminton, student, where is badminton played? Answer is court. Court. Okay, now billiards. Billiards, any of various game played on a rectangular table. Okay, now so student, where is billiards played? Yes, answer is table. T-A-B-L-E, table. Okay, lesson 41, immortal souls. So given below are the pictures of some great Indians and their descriptions. Identify them with the help of the names given in the boxes. Okay, so student, immortal souls means living forever. Okay, now first, he raised the slogan Inqilab Jindabad. He was hanged on March 23rd, 1931 by the British government. Now, Bhagat Singh. Okay. Now, Bhagat Singh was born in Punjab on September 27, 1907 to a Sikh family. So, answer is Bhagat Singh. Okay, Bhagat Singh. Second, she was called the Nightingale of India. She became the president of the Indian National Congress in 1925. So, you know, Sarojini Naidu was born in 13 February 1879. Sarojini Naidu, otherwise known as Nightingale of India, earned this nickname for herself because of her contribution to poetry. So answer is Sarojini Naidu. Sarojini Naidu. Okay. Now third, he pioneered the slogan Swaraj Mera Janma Siddh Adhikar Hai. He also brought out a newspaper called Kesari. Okay. So student, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, okay, was born in 23 July 1856. Tilak was the first leader of the Indian independence movement. So now answer, Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Okay. Now fourth, he is called the Iron Man of India. He became the first Deputy Prime Minister of India. Vallabhbhai Patel was born in 31 October 1875, probably known as Sardar Patel, was born an Indian politician. He served as the first Deputy Prime Minister of India. He is also known as the Iron Man of India. So answer is Vallabhbhai Patel. Okay. Now fifth, he was a freedom fighter. He was popularly known as Sher A Punjab or Punjab Kesari. So Lala Lajpat Rai was born in 28 January 1865. He was popularly known as Punjab Kesari. So answer is Lala Lajpat Rai. Okay. Now sixth, he fought against social discriminations. He is known as the father of the India Constitution. Okay. So Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar was born in 14 April 1891. He also known as Baba Sahab Ambedkar. Ambedkar is recognized as the father of the Constitution of India. Answer is B. R. Ambedkar. Now lesson 44, flags of India's neighbors. Okay, identify these flags and write the name of countries which they belong to. Now first, the first flag is of Nepal. Okay, Nepal. Second, the second flag is of Pakistan. Okay, now third flag is of China. Fourth flag is of Bangladesh. Bangladesh. Okay. Now fifth flag is of Myanmar. Okay. M-Y-A-N-M-A-R. Okay. Clear. Now sixth flag is of Sri Lanka. Okay. Now exercise. Tick your pick. First, how many colors are there in the national flag of India? Now you have option 2, 3 and 4. So right answer 3. Okay. Second, which color is at the top of the national flag of India? Saffron, white and green. Correct answer A, saffron. Okay. Now, third, which color of the national flag stands for courage and sacrifice? Option saffron, white and green. So right answer is saffron. Fourth, how many spokes are there in the chakra wheel? This is chakra of our national flag. 24, 36, 48. Now correct 24. Fifth, what is the color of the chakra wheel in the center of our national flag? Yellow, orange, navy blue. Now correct navy blue. Okay. Now Froggy speaks. Tricolor Tiranga was adopted as the national flag of India on July 22nd, 1947. Okay, now clear? Sisterin, today I have told you about sports places, immortal shoals and the flag of India. I hope it would be clear. Now student homework, learn lesson 37, Indian toppers. Have a nice day. Thank you.